Welcome back to another episode of Bass Bros, and today, guys, it's Sunday, so you know what that means. Scripture Sunday. Let's get right into the Word. So today, guys, I'm going to be talking about the scripture that I heard here in church today. So this scripture, like, really, really spoke to me today. I just loved it, so I thought I'd come home and share it with you guys. So what I'm going to be reading is Mark chapter 4, verse 35 through 41, the calming of a storm at sea. And here we go. On that day, as evening drew on, he said to them, "Let us cross to the other side." Leaving the crowd, they took him with them in the boat just as he was, and the other boats were with him. A violent squall came up, and the waves were breaking over the boat so that it was already filling up. Jesus was in the stern, asleep on a cushion. They woke him and said to him, "Teacher, do you not care that we are perishing?" He woke up, rebuked the wind, and said to the sea, "Quiet, be still." The wind ceased, and there was great calm. Then he asked them, "Why are you terrified? Do you not yet have faith?" They were filled with great awe and said to one another, "Who then is this whom even wind and sea obey?" Such a beautiful passage there. So right here, guys, shows that Jesus is telling you, don't be afraid. Don't be afraid of anything. He's always there guiding you no matter how bad things seem. So maybe you're on that boat going through them stormy seas right now. You're having a tough time. Just know that Jesus is with you. Sometimes you might even fall off the boat. You might be in the water, struggling very hard in the water, but all you gotta do, guys, just reach out your hand up to Jesus, and he'll pull you up, he'll grab you out of whatever struggles that you're in. So all this just goes back to trusting in the Lord. He has a plan for you, trust in his plan, always have faith in him, he will guide you along the right path, just always know that he is there with you, even in your darkest times, he is there, and always just reach out to him in prayer, anything. Also, I know it can be a struggle to like fully have trust in God with everything, although you may say that you do, but do your actions really reflect that? That's kind of how I am. I'll say that I trust God and everything, but then some things will come along and it kind of shows that maybe I don't have full trust in him. So we all go through this. It's a struggle. It's always hard to do this, but all you gotta do, pray to God, ask him to help you trust him. He will deliver all your prayers, guys. It may not be instantly, it may not be within a year, but he will always answer all of your prayers. Just wait, have faith, and trust in God. If you guys did enjoy this video, be sure to leave a fat thumbs up. And as always, stay tuned. Till next time, on Bass Bros. God bless you all.